right, so tonight you guys kind of had your way in that second and third quarter. What did you guys get away from going into the fourth?
I just think down the stretch, man, pace got a little stagnant. You know, just got to continue to work on it, man. We got 2 days before we got Phoenix, so got to get back in the gym and just get back to work.
Can you talk about Phoenix? What is the preparation like for them? They're a very chippy, steady coming at you kind of team.
Yeah, I mean, we are too, you know, so we just got to come in, worry about what we need to do on both ends of the floor. I think we focus on what we need to do. It doesn't matter what anybody else does.
This team has faced some early adversity with Russell being out of time and then Kevin out of time. What does that say that you guys are able to rally back as a team?
It's a lot, man. I take my hat off to all my teammates, man. You know, really work hard. Guys just, not making any excuses. You know, especially individually for me, having those guys back really helped me out a lot. Just wanted to make sure I'm ready before giving Russell good lanes to get to the basket. They're finding me when I'm open.
You're still a young guy yourself, but I got a chance to ask Perry how he's growing. He really catered to the veterans, really keeping an eye on him. So what do you feel about the young guys on the team?
Great, man. All guys got work mentality, work attitude, really humble guys. So when they listen to everything, man, they work really hard every day. I watch them work, so I'm really proud of them. I think they're all progressing and really making a lot of great strides. Even when that playing time isn't always consistent, but that's how it is when you're a young player. So I just try to get as much wisdom as I can get.
To Real Fly Sports, so I gotta ask a fun question. New Year's is around the corner. Any New Year's resolutions?
Same run, same thing, man. It's praying.